Hey guys, welcome to another unboxing video. Today I just got some more computer parts. And I got a new hard drive. This is the Seagate FreeAgent GoFlex USB 3 terabyte external hard drive. I bought that mainly to replace my current external hard drive. Currently I have this. This is the HP personal media drive. I even have the box of the old drive. This is the old drive. This is the HP personal media drive. 500 gigs USB 2.0. That I bought in February 19, 2009. It's 2 years old and it's too small, so I upgraded to a new Seagate 3 terabytes. It's 6 times bigger than this, and it's 10 times faster because this is USB 3.0 and this is USB 2.0. 6 times bigger, 10 times, well, not 10 times, roughly 10 times faster. So, let's get the shrink wrap open. Of course, this was purchased from... Ow. Okay, everything, of course, was bought from here. Yeah. Ow. And this is my poster of the OCZ products that I got with the purchase of a Vertex 2 SSD that I bought. Yeah. So, there's another seal. This stupid sticker ruined the box. Okay, so let's open it up. Ooh, packaging is even better than the old HP. Okay, there's nothing else in the box. Okay, so in this box, I'm guessing there is the power adapter and USB cable. Yeah. So this is the USB 3.0 cable. The power adapter. And this is the drive. Covered in styrofoam, no wait, not styrofoam, recycled paper, so it's more environmental friendly. It's got the warranty card information, quick start guide, and here is the drive. This is yep. So this is my new drive. And this is my old drive. They're both 3.5 inches, but The size, the new drive is smaller. This one's 3,000 gigs, this one's 500 gigs, this is USB 3, this is USB 2. Better in every way, and it's smaller. Smaller in physical size, bigger in storage size, and faster transfer speeds. And Seagate is a better brand than HP. So, yeah. And here's some other stuff that I have. I have a GTX 550 video card. Cougar power supply, 700 watt, 80 plus bronze, and I have some CPU coolers. Yeah. So, thanks for checking out the unboxing video of my Seagate GoFlex Free Agent 3TB USB 3.0 external hard drive. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. See you next time. Take care.